High school boys volleyball action. Rivals San Marcos and Dos Pueblos facing off. Zach Wilbanks tools the block. San Marcos won the first two sets. DP avoiding the sweep. Lucas Gilner straight down and then up at the net. Graham Hughes with the block. Chargers took set number three. Royals too strong. Aiden Pazier doing work at the net. Hanson Streeter setting the table for Jack Wilson, and the sophomore has the point. San Marcos wins in four sets, 3-1.